Nigel has chosen the wrong creature to disturb. Cave bears stand 13 feet tall, weighing up to 3/4 of a ton and more muscular than any other bear.
Much smaller proportions, but I'm certain he was hibernating in that cave. And what he's doing, he's packing in berries and the early spring vegetation. But they're not very carnivorous bears, they feed on anything. As for hunting us, he wasn't doing that. It was because we disturbed him, that's why he chased us. Cave bears won't be around for much longer.
Nigel can't save every endangered animal he finds, so this time he lets sleeping bears lie.